But that was a centaur. That was a centaur. Yeah, but you wanted the lightning. You wanted the lightning. And stone is more defense than wood. I'm not too sure about the glass, but stone is definitely more defense. Thank you.
Beat it. Wood door. Western wood. Oh, I found that you take sleepy potions that you make with the cauldrons in them. You take stone arrows and you combine them in a workbench to make sleepy arrows. The sleepy potions are knuckleberries and rotten fruit. For the sleepy potion. Two knuckleberries for every sleepy potion.
Yeah. He's talking about
Okay.
Purple. That first purple is put on there.
I can grab reds now. It's not pretty. I'm 80. I can actually grab reds. I really don't want to do that right now. It's what you already have to look for long. It's not the wood that's the problem. No, we have the bark. Yes, but we need a zombie part. Which one? I can make it. Make the wands. Can't get it, you parked in it.
stone arrows, sleepy arrows, magic sleepy arrows, sniper round 7, and no vote. Last one, start. I saw the shot, but it was aiming for me. I saw one and I got the glass next to me. Yeah, I see one in the pond. Yes. The light of the pond, the thing is blocking the view of it. I don't like these flame arrows that you block my view. Bring me in. that big brown one in now. The brown is like four more snap arounds and two more essences. It's an arrow. Western Reserve. I need that one. Who's on my end? Oh, copper, copper. Thank you. so.
Oh, my God, it's much higher than yours. I need more above you. It's not even there.
I mean, I can show you a picture of it.
Give you a feel of what it's like for me. More in my pocket, there's some in the box next to the porch, and there's some up in the box. Yeah, there's some in the box next to the porch that being carried upstairs. There's a cover box upstairs, and the porch box. For the oars, Robin is full of English as well. And we're up to 18 process chicken. And tell me a different idea of what it does. Tanks, not arrows. Arrows kill. But if you use an arrow, you're going to drop things because you're going to high damage. The only way it's being in this map is with tanks. Or club. Because the club is so low damage, it doesn't kill. But I did kill the fucking raptor! I killed two pterodons! I dropped down at the second house. Okay? I dropped down, the raptor didn't see me, and I dropped on his head and swung as I was going down. And I knocked his ass out in one shot. Yep. Dark Souls style. I literally plunged to tackle him for an instant knockout. I dropped on his head from three blocks up. He didn't even see me coming. You had to turn that dirty. So yeah, there's a charcoal. There's like four stacks of charcoal in the burner time. Chicken paste, I can make chicken paste. In the pesto. I'm grabbing the chicken upstairs. We have 18 plates upstairs, and we have 180 fucking chicken. I don't see it.
know you told me to cut and paste it. Palmer is outrageous. Making this for you, so. You look in the bench and find out. In the box. We have a stack and a half of sniper rounds. One's advanced rifle rounds, some are sniper rounds. Those are all found. We did not make those. And you're welcome. What did you shoot? Poor man, never stood a chance. Go get it. I'm working. I made you that toy so that you don't need me. Unless it's a red, no you don't. Thank you. Let's just say you don't have to worry about ammo. Thank you. Ladies games work is always fun. It's pulling the technology out of the game. Yeah, it's made in the fabricator. No fuel. And it feeds the purpose to our cow farm. there's the magic sleeping and then there's the thank you. harvested, put one stake into the bag, try his hand. I would have said he's a new character. Damage on this one is just too hot. When I normally change things, I use the club because it's the most damage over me now. It gives them for 7k. Better get out of there. Mama's gonna come quick.
You jumped. I heard the oh my god.
I never used to go downstairs. I was just standing there. I don't know why you keep fucking gold up there. I couldn't have stopped about unqueuing everything and wasting our fuel. You should have done one or two, not 60.
Yes. Fabricator. Grabbing stuff out of the industrial shelf. Don't know. There's always something on our plan. I just gave up trying. You wanted the pins out there, away from the house. I just wish I knew our level stuff at me that wouldn't have wasted our points on stupid shit. You can have several characters. And then invite that other character to the tribe. I'm where. Look in the ammo box, like I told you. No, I use a club. Remind me if it's a club. I'm trying to make you something. I'm trying to find the right bench for it, and you're going, oh, this, oh, this, oh, this. Did you click the button to click them? Can't make it. You need the advanced arm fabricator for that. The arm fabricator. That's made in the fabricator, which has no fuel. I'm making you the basic wood one. Eggs are used for the food. Where you can put them on. Eggs are just nourishment. There is a cookie block on incubator. Shelf in the video of your animals in food form and the shelf that you can take in the second house. Here you go. Find out. I'm not a magic user. Crystals early on that we never made. put me to sleep.
I'm still grabbing on the wall. I'm staring at it.
In the mind.
Yeah, I queued up one stack of 100 bullets that made that. There's holes in the block.
Does that have a durability loss, or is it just... So, we never needed steel for that. Start your wall if you want to bring our characters. But I think I want to redo my character anyway because I've learned things up a little campus. What else would you not forget? Yeah, you can keep your character if you want, but I need to reset my character, put a new character on.
change things up. I mean, we can come back this war if you want to help me level up as a low level character until I get it leveled. And we've made every table. Then they gave us blueprints for similar things, but different styles. And now we know 80's the cap for now, and this will somehow soon. I didn't need the sickle or the. We technically don't need an axe better than a simple iron axe because it doesn't do anything more besides up to the wheel. I have 8, and there's too many blueprints to learn. And there's no way to reset, so... And this world has been pretty much, let's fuck you up the ass. Don't worry the irrigation.
You didn't. Yeah, I learned those two and then found out, like, wait, you don't really lose water that fast.